Hello everyone, welcome to our latest playthrough of Gran Turismo 7, and this installment will begin our next championship, the European Championship. And hopefully, this will be a... Yes, another... Gotta finish in the top three. Depending on that, we might be able to do a cookbook. Or menu book, I don't know why I was thinking cookbook. Question is, what car do we use? That 60 cars we have, how many fit the description of the championship? This one A. This also was an A, so basically we're good. Alright, European Championship. There is Dragon Trail, Monza, Nurburgring. Any car you could use besides the one we are not. Nope. It's just this. Alright, let's do it. European Championship, race number one. At Dragon Trail. The one that we just did the last mini book of. And I kind of constantly check just to see because the capture card just constantly having a mind of its own. Might as well just check just to be safe. Right, 16. Question is, do we have a top three car? The two straightaways are gonna help us. Oh god. Four. Hold on! I had to make a little jump cut. Sorry, guys. Alright, sorry about that. That was a lengthy period. Okay, we're recording still. Oh god. And we're... Rightfully so. Okay, so we're in the same zone, so we know if we even finish in the top three championship, or sorry, the mini book would be complete. $45,000 credit. I could say we're definitely going to surpass 200,000 by the end of it. Alright. Next race will take place at Monza. And then we'll go over to the Nürburgring. 3, 2, 1, go. I kind of like the flyover at the beginning. Behind me and stay there. I mean, we are still over 17. I think I did not pass him before the end of the lap, so fifth place. 5.3, 5.4, 5.6. $174,388. All right, next race. Nürburgring, three laps. I think it's time to consider buying a Viper. Or just keep going after the cheaper cars. Let's get them out of the equation. Maybe we're overreacting with how far behind we are. Get out of the way. God, hang on to it. Okay, yeah, we're pretty much there. 6 seconds spot on the lead. Seconds. Tenths of a second. We're pretty much there. Alright, Lopez, thank you for keeping that lead warm. I don't have to take that spot away from you. Getting the fastest lap of the race, but is what it is. I mean, a faster lap. This will be 45,000. Almost 300,000 credits. Let's do this one. Dodge Challenger. Now, all right. Go to cafe. Colorado Springs. Now we got a Ford collection. We'll take care of that in our next one. But go to the used car dealership. Anything in our range, we're gonna get something, and if not, we'll get the Viper. Nope. Tell you what. I think it's time for Central America. Dodge. Browse. Wow. All right, let's do the Viper GTS first. Now. Oh, wait. There is one other Dodge that we want to buy. That would be the SRT. Okay. And we're already at to level 16. And a helmet. Oh, let's get into the car now. I'll tell you what. Won't we? You know what? Just for craps and giggles, let's do some upgrades now. Hope you guys enjoyed the latest installment, and I guess when we guys come back next time, we'll begin the next event, the Ford Collection book. So I guess until then, have a wonderful day, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.